Lexington firefighters are still on the scene of a house fire tonight. They say it started around 9:45 at this home on Whitney Avenue. Firefighters say that fire was in the attic. They were able to put it out quickly, but it did create a lot of smoke, which they're still trying to get removed from the home. Investigators say nobody was inside the home at the time. They still don't know yet what caused that fire.